shit, so now that I need you, if I don't find you by the end of next year, won't give a shit no more. That is a threat to believe me, will be your death when you leave, and you don't deserve to know where. There's just some things in life you don't do. I'm about to die of boredom, might as well while recording. I am on an out of body journey to the bitches, all the shit I'd ever want. Then seconds later wake up, then what the fuck? Man, it's back to reality, blazing, making this music, trying to escape in the hourly paycheck. I need to shit on the system and grab the bitch by the titty as we proceed to have great sex. Who's next? Y'all trying to form some lines, a form of signs, you're for the skies, to form a formal eye for eye. Glorification, I be forced, a floor like I'm driving by. Fly as fuck, so fucking fast, I'm flying like I'm gliding past. I'll be last, so fuck it, pull this bitch over, so I can let you behold the spectacle of a OG. There's just some things in life you don't fucking do, like getting a divorce and blasting your fucking forehead in. Soulmate, so now that I need you, if I don't find you by the end of next year, I won't give a shit no more. That is a threat to believe me, will be your death when you leave, and you don't deserve to know where. There's just some things in life you don't do, like slam your head in the door and hope you rupture the core of it. Fuck it, as long as it's done right. I've done so many drugs, I'm out in the sunlight, but I'm steady walking this highway. I'm fucking blazed though I'm high, man. I chugged a gallon of Rito Law. Already dealt with my enemies, now I'm focused by any means on the road to identity mentally. I am a commando, willing fucking King Kong gorilla slayer, who also ripped a few little bitches who don't deserve to be shouted out. Your albums got counted out, but on some serious shit. Which one of you bitches gave me a reputation as a player? Know that I fucking hate you, bitch. You fucking ruined my era, induced a stupid hysteria, drug abuse and nefarious area. Soulmate, so now that I need you, if I don't find you by the end of next year, won't give a shit no more. That is a threat to believe me, will be your death when you leave me. You don't deserve to know where else.